When I lived alone, is there a ghost in my